jellyfish-like creature observed floating off the coast of Angola has adherents of a parody religion shouting praise flying spaghetti monster. That's because the siphonophore, which was spotted 4,000 feet below the Atlantic by a BP oil rig's deep sea ROV, looks undeniably like the satirical deity. The workers who spotted the critter were so captivated by its countless appendages that after dubbing it Flying Spaghetti Monster, they sent the footage to the National Oceanography Centre in Southampton, UK for a more scientifically sound identification. Researchers there believe the Flying Spaghetti Monster is a siphonophore known technically as Bathyphysa conifera, reports Grindtv. The National Oceanography Centre has a partnership with offshore oil and gas companies to collect ROV video just like this, a partnership they call the Serpent Project. Siphonophores belong to a family that includes both corals and jellyfish and are not single creatures, but actually colonies of as many as thousands of creatures that work in tandem as a single unit. Some of these colonies superficially resemble jellyfish. At least one such creature superficially resembles a deity invented by opponents of creationism as a way to poke fun at intelligent design.